I'm gonna take me and my own Ernest out there to the trailer and then.
Okay.
Right, to the trailer, to the base. On base, and then, we're gonna see what's happening on there.
Awesome, man.
Okay, madam.
Just give me a phone, bro.
Yes, madam. Okay,
man.
Bye.
Well, I have vacation tomorrow, so.
What's the verdict, Dad?
Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, yeah. Sunday.
He's gonna bring your sleeping cot, then. Your sleeping cot? The cot? The bed?
Oh.
Some gin. 10,000 scaffolds holding 500,000 kids. Well, I reached to grab the glowing rose, but instead I burned my hand. It was just 1,000 moths covering a light, hoping that they'd eat family. Life could be a luxury if life forfeited time. So the time's done to me, let's get off and take what's mine. Well, it's not mine, it's not mine, I ain't gonna waste more time. Honey, I'll be gone before the night falls. Honey, I'll be gone.
Yeah, we'll do it.
What time do they open up? 10 or 9?
They open up at 8, but Dad said he wants to roll out about 8:30.
Oh, Dad's there. Oh, okay. Yeah. He's going.
Yeah, he has to sign the proxy paperwork. So.
Oh, that should be easy then.
That's 2 caribou.
Nice.
Woo. Tried to get Mom Will out.
No, Mom's going to work. I think at 9.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm gonna ask.
What time is that at?
Probably around 6.
Oh, around 6?
Yeah.
Or do you wanna go rush?
Yes, yeah.
Or swift?
I'll have to.
Let me get the report from Lester and them.
Okay.
If anything, we'll just go Russian.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, that's it. Russian River tonight.
Russian River. Alright, later, Wilson.
Okay. Maybe we'll have lunch or something.
Oh, at the airport. They left it. I was like, shit.
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, but it's like, I said, why did you quit that? It's like, fine, you know, I consider myself retired. I should just go there to see my friends. That's all there for like 4 hours. I come home, you know, 4 hours, come home, take mommy, we'll go out, do our thing, you know.
Yeah.
This is part of his routine, you know. It's like stalemate at home. That's not a gardener, you know. And bowling season is in the
yeah, but he is a fisherman. he's an outdoorsman.
Oh yeah, he'll do that. He just works 4 hours. What's 4 hours?
That's just catching up with your boys.
It's 4 hours. I get paid for talking to my friends. What kind of job? I guess you're right. I need to be like that. Funny, he goes, yeah, I get paid to talk to my friends. What am I? 4 hours a day? You see my
yeah, kids. Why not?
He goes, how do you think I find out about the fishing report? The hunting report.
Oh, that's pretty good intel.
Yeah, that's he goes, you know how many people talk to my friends about where they went hunting? And then they talk to me about where they went hunting or they went fishing. And then I tell you, and then that's why you get all the fish. I'm behind the scenes. Okay, all right, man.
Are you cool with that? Yeah, I mean, our best bet is to go to Denali. So, you know, probably get big ones over there, you know.
Okay, so the thing is, my dad, because I get my dad to go on, my dad wants to go.
Okay.
Because he has his tag, so he's part of that community hunting. He's part of that community hunting group, but. My dad wasn't planning to go hunting this year because, you know, he is going to have surgery. But when he told me that, when I told him that I already have my tag and we only have one tag, he was like, well, just take my tag. And so I called Fish and Game. He said, well, they said my dad has to be there. He can harvest his and we could use his tag, but he has to be there. So
he has to be present. president.
Yeah. What time are we leaving? Thursday.
So, when we get to town, we're not going to head out until Friday morning. So I was thinking, like...
Oh, wait. What do you mean? When we get to Canada, we'll just set up camp?
Yeah, because if we head out of town, say, wait for Thomas to get up at 5,
mm-hmm.
and then, you know, say he head out of town about 6, you know? Like, we're going to be there around, like, say,
10
like
o'clock.
9, 10.
Yeah, it's getting dark already, man.
Yeah, it's going to be dark, so...
maiden voyage, but this is Monong's first time during daylight mobbing on this thing. He always wants to put his seatbelt on. What a loser. Up. Alright, so you know where you're at, right? Reverse, yep, there you go.
Chicken on your thing.
It's from work.
Huh?
It's from work.
Oh.
The chicken I was eating as a break, and the chicken, wild chicken, just flew on my table. I was like, what the? Homeboy's a velociraptor. That's why. So that's not a hiccup. Oh, those hooks. Yeah, I guess. Thank you.
right by me. Ultrasound negative. X-ray looks negative. We'll see. So hopefully it's just a tummy ache.
Right, yeah.
She just needs out now.
Give her anything for the pain?
Tylenol.
Tylenol.
Same thing. Give her a beer. Remember at the house.
Yeah. Yeah.
And everything black and burnt.
Yeah.
Those are the first ones that pop up. Okay, so we're loading up the trailers. We'll be at your house at what, 5 o'clock, right?
Yeah. Well, Thomas doesn't get up at 5, but you guys want to meet up at 6 or I mentioned my house, but can we meet at a gas station or what do you guys want to meet at a gas station?
Hey, bro, why don't we go ahead and aim for 7 o'clock Eagle River Fred Meyer?
Yeah, that's fine.
That's where we're heading anyway.
That'll be good.
Hey man, that was not me. I was not demanding that. I know he has a commanding voice. That's my cousin driving.
Hey bro, quick question for you.
Yeah.
So how far are we actually going in on ATV in? An hour?
So that's been a while since I've been there. It's like 5 years since I've been there.
Okay.
But if I can remember correctly, we only go in maybe between 5 to 10 miles.
That's not bad at all.
Cuz you know how to get down. Long range shooting.
Yeah.
It's a little different. Okay. It's about breathing.
Yeah.
When you breathe, don't take the shot. It's when you breathe out.
Take the shot.
And you have that little pause. That's when you light everything up. That's when you're not shaking.
Because right now, when you breathe, it's gonna go.
Yeah.
And you can see the reticle move up and down.
Yeah.
And the farther the shot, the harder it is. So you just gotta be careful. Just like when you breathe up, down, up, down, and it's when you have when you breathe down, when you exhale, that pause at the bottom, that's when you shoot. See where it's at?
I can't see.
It's if you look through here.
All right. We got one crack at this.
Did you hear that?
I'm shooting with my sunglasses. I should have been shooting with my regular glasses, man.
Second outer line.
Attention on the rifle range. Cease fire.
Back up.
Unload clear all weapons. Lock bolts to the rear. Make sure all magazines are removed and muzzles pointed downrange. Retrieve anything from the shooting bench that you'll need during the ceasefire. Once you have those items, please take one step back from the bench and show me that you're clear by a raised hand. All clear on the left. Clear in the center.
Hold on tight.
Right.
That's a lot heavier. Wait, go ahead. I'll wait. I'll watch you. See how you jerk back and you look up right away?
Yeah.
Don't do that.
You said you had one.
is day one. Caribou hunting season. Got ready to go to bed. Are you good? Uh-huh. Listen, are you good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. to your right, to your left, I mean.
To the left? Yeah. Hard left.
Hard left. Okay, push. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! That was technical right there.
My leg fucking went off the
yeah, it looked like you were gonna flip.
Yeah.
This one is easy view.
Yeah.
I was coming here, but I don't know what's the ground. Alright, we're good.
Tally ho!
Hey, Dad!
Let's go!
Cousin Fayang's ride. So cool, he let us borrow it. Look at that, bro.
Oh, the mud is swinging.
Huh?
His mud is swinging at us.
Oh, is it?
A little bit. Christmas trees.
Rocky terrain.
Yeah.
The only reason he's having a hard time is because it's really wide. So with us, you want to come to the left, right, and
through that valley right there, right? I see.
Right.
Between those big boulders.
The ball.
Look what I look like from behind, man. I like rockets.
You look like you knew what you were doing.
You guys going up there?
There you go.
Oh, you can't tell.
Come on, man, calm down. Don't go up, come down like that.
Ooh, it's coming down. You guys know that, right? It's coming down.
It's going like that.
It's coming around, it's going around. Why don't you push up on the fight for him?
Go closer, China. China.
See the real green right there? He's in that little
bush. Go closer. Go closer, and then if it tries to run.
Well, this one way up here.
No, that's the other one. That one's the one that was running away already.
Man, that's far like 1,000 yards.
Dude, babe, it's going towards that way.
Oh, there, yeah, that guy right there.
Are we going towards
that
way?
Yeah, he's falling ass.
Yeah. It's coming down here. Come on, your husband, come down.
Makita mo suna?
Kampay. He's moving left, west.
He's getting farther.
He's going really out of range now.
Way, way out of range. He was out of reach to begin with.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Hold it. Tag the guy.
I'm hoping she comes back down.
So you want to cut here to like here?
Has done this before, seriously?
Oh, you're going to cut here?
No, babe, he's never done it before.
Wow, that's a good
thing. He's gonna cut himself, babe.
You do that, and you just gotta trim it. See? Just
if
trim
you get it injured, there. Heather will kill us.
Just oh, wow. Yeah.
This doesn't look right.
So, is either I'm gonna do a pap smear or hysterectomy?
My wife and I call this an Alabama wheelbarrow.
Man. Yeah, that's how you get babies. Baby boy or baby girl, huh?
No, that's why we don't have kids yet. That's why we're doing it wrong, man.
Oh man.
Also, you go straight across, eh?
Yeah.
Take a picture of this. This doesn't look right at all.
It's here to here.
I have the heart.
You want the heart?
Oh yeah. You're caribou, man. You gotta eat that bad boy.
Is this your first caribou?
No, it is.
He shot it, yeah. I know.
You know you're supposed to take a bite of the heart, right?
Actually, I already bit it already. I bit it here.
I called diplomat.
He whispered sweet nothings. Like, thank you.
Filmmaking documentary.
We get really lost going back to them. I'm like, what? No radio, no cell phone signal, or nothing. And then finally, thank you.
Zoom in too far.
Oh my fucking god. Come on. Come on, see you.
Okay. One pass. Hey.
Hold on. Oh, there's four. There's three. Five. Oh my god. This shit. Oh my god, just shoot it.
Come on.
Just keep shooting. Come on. Just shoot it.
Come on, guys.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh, you guys got one.
You got one, Nakuya.
Just keep shooting.
Fuck, get him. I don't know where to go. They're going that way. Come on, guys.
Oh, you got.
You guys got. I don't know how many y'all got.
Chill, hold on. I don't know how many you guys got. Patient. We don't need this no more.
Rerack.
They're far. Oh, the one out of water, he got up. And he left.
He left?
Yep, he got up. He went.
Wow.
Yeah, he's still right there, but.
I don't know, man. I'm still looking at what happened to the one I hit.
Did I drop one?
You hit one over by the water, like right in front of the. Okay, we walk down there and grab the ATVs.
Yeah, we're like 2-3 miles
out. Yeah, we can get to one far.
First caribou.
It's stuck in the hole?
Bastard.
Oh, just joking.
Okay. Congratulations.
I think all right.
Strip loin.
Oh, that's the meat, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Ha ha! one is male or female?
Oh, the other one?
Yeah.
I think female.
No. But that one's younger.
Yeah. Yeah, I had to, you guys, Charles had to finish that one off. Is that yours down there?
The one right there.
Oh, this is mine.
Oh, this is yours. The one down there, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I really don't know.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I know you I shot.
I know where you hit it, yeah.
Yeah.
Careful though, careful. I got the safety harness. There's two! Fire!
one kill.
Grab it. Clear.
Oh, I don't have a...
I was just showing everyone.
Oh.
Look at
all
these. Oh.
This is the one. You got your four wheels on, right? As soon as we hit that water, just blow, punch it. Ready? Go! Yeah! Alright, I gotta wait for that.
That's the one.
That's the one. Nice, huh?
Fire away!
Turn left. left and right, right.
Before that they swallow.
You keep up.
Oh yeah, there's a lot there. Victory lap.
Hey, sir,
over
here.
Yes, sir. And then the trim, what I would do is, you got 120 pounds of caribou there, and by the time I pull the stakes and everything up, they dress out about half. So I figure, and I spend quite a bit extra time on my customers. And so I figure about 70 to 75 pounds of meat to work with of caribou.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Daddy. You're right in front of those fish. Right there.
You got it. Right there. Okay. Watch it. Oh, there it is.
Someone record it? You recording it? Yeah, but I don't know whether it's on or not.
that's gonna be in the blooper reel then.